throw a boot in one game. To get to where I am today, I've had to work extremely hard. You have to be, you know, determined and committed to everything that I do. Netball is pretty much first for me, and everything else comes second. If you want to play netball for England, I'd just say to be determined. Enjoy what you do, but train hard, and you will get there. And it will take time, there will be setbacks, but you can make it if you just apply yourself. I wake up really early in the morning to train, train really late at night, and that's because I want to be a great player. I love performing. For me, I try to be really positive in any setback and come back stronger. That's my thing. I want to come back stronger, being the best at what I can be, and that's the main thing for me. So don't let anything let me down. If something has, you know, happened, just be positive about it and come back stronger. The crazy catch is wicked. I absolutely love playing with it, just because you can do so much with it. You can be so creative. You can take a ball on extension. You can practice your catching, your throwing, your jumping, your turning. You can do absolutely anything on a crazy catch, and I think you just need to get creative and enjoy yourself. In my netball career, I hope to achieve, you know, I've always worked hard to try and be a Commonwealth Games champion or a World Cup champion. It's, you know, that's something that I'm still trying to achieve, to be the best that I can be for my team. I want to perform, that's my main thing. I want to perform and allow people to enjoy the way that I play, and I hope that I can continue to do that.